Mike, you're the four-time Omelet Flip Champion of the universe. Given your experience defeating every sentient being in existence, how do you feel about your odds of winning today's competition?
I'm going to eat my competition for breakfast. And then I'm going to eat my breakfast.
There's been a lot of talk about a rookie named Jason Adams. Do you feel like you're in danger of losing your title to Mr. Adams at this year's Eggapalooza?
Absolutely not. You have to have a thick shell to compete in this league. And I'm afraid Jason's just a few degrees short of hard-boiled determination that he needs to defeat me.
Are you just making egg puns?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Any thoughts on the egg doping allegations that have been leveled against you?
I have never been involved this interview's in over. Egg doping.
You're facing some fierce competition today. How do you feel about your odds of winning?
I'm hungry to win. I want to fry my competitors like they were an egg. An egg with crushed bacon, cheese, and a little bit of garlic. I just hope I can avoid cracking under pressure.
Are you just talking about eating eggs?
All I know is that Big Mike keeps egging me on, but I know that the man with this best skillet is going to win.
Skillet? You mean skill set, right?
That's what I said.
Are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure you just said skillet.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you think about the allegations being leveled against Big Mike by league officials?
Egg doping is a serious violation of league rules. If he really is guilty, he'll have some serious egg on his face.
Are you really just going to make egg puns for the rest of the interview? Because these jokes are a dime a dozen.
Like a dozen eggs?
Are you just making egg puns?
I don't know what you're talking about.